crackers have some bad habits. Extra mayo dollops on their turkey sandwich. Shooting up the school cause they can't handle their emotional damage. And they're draped in camo, rocking socks with sandals, cock rings, handcuffs, breaking box springs, neck beards with dandruff. Mountain Dew chugging during backyard wrestling, overalls covering their fat lard asses up. Your cousin isn't someone that you have to fuck, claiming that you're Irish but you have no luck. You got a big bad truck and a tiny little penis. Voted Trump 3 times trying to find your Jesus. Using up the food stamps, blame it on the black dads, yell at panhandlers.
Go get a job, man.
But you think the Mexicans are here to steal yours? Crying while your wife watches BBC porn. That's when we hit you with the folding chair. Acted tough, now you're more than scared. Try to hide your feelings, but we know they're there. If they're gonna fuck around, better come prepared. That's when we hit you with the folding chair. Acted tough, now you're more than scared. Try to hide your feelings, but we know they're there. If they're gonna fuck around, better come prepared.
For the cameras and cans, my girl a Carol with a K. Pulling drive-bys on a Cracker Barrel buffet. Doing this as Macklemore was rapping about white privilege and thrifting and niggas dying for choice to play the victim. I love being black, it's the best, I know it's true. In a ball like Jack Harlow, white man can jump too. Forrest Gump running Donald Trump and Joe Biden. Bill Gates flying on a plane to Epstein Island. Nobody give a shit about the people till we riot. Breaking windows and leaving with all the valuables inside it. Please don't try and stay behind your picket fence. In the burbs, kids walking by the fentanyl tents. Anglo-Saxons with the same old action. Kanye West loves Hitler, but he ain't no fascist. Collecting reparations, 40 acres in a mule. There's a chance, shot to the face for what Elvis did to the music.
That's when we hit you with the folding chair. Acted tough, now you're more than scared. Try to hide your feelings, but we know they're there. If they're gonna fuck around, better come prepared. That's when we hit you with the folding chair. Acted tough, now you're more than scared. Try to hide your feelings, but we know they're there. If they're gonna fuck around, better come prepared.
I'm at the job chilling, minding my business as usual. Driving a truck cause I got tired of the cubicle. It's much different, but for me, more suitable. No supervision, driving in silence is beautiful. But anyways, I was minding my biz. At the end of a long shift, the shift in my gears, I seen a dude roll up. Hold up, who goes there? White cat with a beard, fat smiling ear to ear. Vibes was off, but I'm still polite. Till he said, man, you know who you look like. Aw, shit, here we go again with this bullshite. White people's way of telling us we all look alike. I didn't get why he was happy to tell me some shit that made his ass look racist as hell. He said a name, I just gave him a blank stare and visualized cracking his cracker with a metal chair.
That's when we hit you with the folding chair. Acted tough.